This is a voice coil sensor composed of a coil of finely wrapped copper wire and an iron core. When there's relative motion between the coil and the core, there will be an output voltage that will be proportional to the position, relative position of the two. Correspondingly, we can apply a current to this coil, and there will be motion induced in the core that will, in a sense, create the output of an actuator, much like a speaker.